geek culture took center stage at Google Malaysia. The Generation YouTube showcase recently featured four Malaysian purveyors of geek culture who are gaining popularity on the video platform. Apart from sharing with the audience their personal experiences, the GeekTubers also talked about their respective journeys as local content creators. Our trainee reporter, Ilya Nasreen, has more.
Video games, comics, and other features of geekdom have long formed the basis of pop culture. And today, they are everywhere. There is no better time for you to be a geek than the present.
To learn more about all things geek, what better way than to hear from the GeekTubers themselves? Namely, toy collector and hobbyist Peter Lu, who is co-creator of Awesome Toys TV, retro game enthusiast Zakrin Yazid, the creator of Gamer Zack channel, Amanda Yeo, gamer as well as voice dub aficionado known for her Hamlet channel, and Andy Basri Andy Sugianto, professional mobile gamer from the Master Kokan channel. Apart from sharing their passions with the world, these fast-growing content creators also revealed their untold stories about their humble beginnings and the challenges they face building up their YouTube subscribers.
The repeating obstacle would be my real life, actually, because I'm a full-time student, as I said before. I have to come home really tired, rush my assignments, finish up everything, and I still need to produce a video.
Honestly, being able to support myself doing this, you know, that was because I started it at a time where you couldn't even monetize in Malaysia. I wasn't expecting to make money at the start.
Despite the highs and lows living as a YouTuber, these people stand tall to keep doing what they love and enjoy every bit of it.
Like I said, my fans give me unlimited support. Even, like I said, when I feel very low and I feel like unworthy or sometimes.
At the end of the day, I create the content that I want, that I enjoy. So even if I know, oh, this video is not gonna perform, right? But I want to make this video.
These GeekTubers sure have lots to share about their YouTube journey. From game enthusiasts to voice dub expert, they have faced a lot of obstacles along the way. But that's the spirit that we want to have, because when there's a will, there's a way. Ilya Nasreen for 7 Edition.